Alright, I'm sick, but we're doing this. It's been a little while. I think I explained myself in the last two videos. I just got off track from recording for like a few days, and then it just kept getting worse and worse. And, you know, it's, you put something off for a day or two, and then, like, it's like when you're, you know, if you're exercising or trying to be on a diet. If you're not really committed, you'll do it for a few days and kind of get off, and you'll do it again on a random day, and then you let it go for like a week, or, you know. What's this? Oh, it's a fight. Right. It's been a little while since I played this. I forgot what that was. Okay, so I am sick. My nose is very stuffed. I'm hoping that's not going to be very noticeable in the recording, but I guess we'll see. Well, I would think fire, but it might be thunder. I think I was told to use thunder in the comic, actually. Maybe. Let's check. Fireball? Okay, neither really do much damage, I guess. Guys, take a little bit of take a few hits. Okay, haven't I hit that thing like five times now? This is a random encounter. I feel like it should be, at least one should be dead by now. There we go. What, wind? Okay. That's bizarre. Zero. Huh. Okay, the physical attacks are terrible. But there we go. But why use wind on ice? Why is that a weakness? that's weird. Oh well. It is what it is. Gale Onslaught. Ah. Nice. It's nice to have. Oh, this looks, special. Oh! Very nice. Yeah, I don't understand that weakness, but whatever, we'll go with it. That looks like a consumable, maybe? Smoke screen? Where is it? Oh, yeah. Yeah, okay. Okay, I've been down there. Lizard. I really wish I could breathe right now. yeah, my nose is just stuffed so badly. And the worst thing about getting a cold right now is everybody's freaking out about coronavirus. We don't have any confirmed cases here in Nova Scotia yet. But... oh, wow. I haven't told I should get tested. It's like, I have a cold. It's been going around work for weeks now. It's just a cold. God. Oh, that's nice. Did you just level up too? No, it must have been Damien. Remember that from that that other fight about a fight or two back? Ah, well. Around. I'm gonna go back to that statue again, though, real quick. You're my way, so I'll do this. Perfect. Just so I can get my MP back. I don't really. I'm not concerned about my HP, because I have all those items, but... hey, if I don't need to use any, consumables, I'm all for that. Okay, I have a chest. Water ring, okay. Pretty sure I know what that's going to do. It just has an icon of a water drop. Could say what it does, that might be helpful. I'm pretty sure it probably just makes you, like, either resistant or immune to water damage, I would think. I don't know. Could have used a description, though. That would be helpful. I didn't even see that. Oh well. Is there wind? Is there thunder? Then I guess I'll do that. Punk. Ugh. Kill it. Alright. I wish I could probably seem a little more, a tad more excitable or something right now, but I feel lousy. I could have put this off in a few days, because it's been like a month already since I've recorded this. So, what's a few more days? But I wanted to get it done, because I already made new parts for Exit Fate and Chronicles of Sufrubra, so it would just feel wrong to not do this one too when I've got the time, so even though I'm sick. Circle down here, then I take it. It kind of wraps around. Okay, so I'll go back here. Dead. Oh, it's where the chest is. Duh. I'm paying attention, I swear. I'll fight you, sure. The battles here aren't overly difficult, so I don't mind. Hey, no. Stairs. So, what? Oh. Oh, there's plants here. Interesting. Welcome to the save point. Even though I just had one, like, in the room right before this. Oh, God, what is this? Is it a maze or a puzzle room? I think it's the maze. I can deal with that. Your defense is crap. Let's give it to you. Double attacks lately. I and that should do it. Another statue. So many statues. Wow, you're my way. Were these things that were weak to water, fire? I think they are. Yeah, okay. Oh, I have plenty of them. Great. Oh, it just goes around. Oh, something big. Treasure down there or something. Oh, that might be the way to go then. Never mind. Let's check it out. Okay. Oh. Oh, this looks very different. Durzog. Oh. So I have to fight you? Okay. Why are you healing right off the bat? That's kind of pointless. I guess let's get one of these two, maybe, for her. That's what one does. Now I'll try fire with you. And there's thunder. We'll have it. It's got earth. Oh, that's not too bad. Try thunder as well, though. Oh. Okay, so earth and thunder are the way to go in this fight. Ow. Major ow. I thought I misread that when it said 900 last time, but apparently I did not misread it. Holy crap. So other than his damage being a little strong at times, he's very easy to manage. Very easy to deal with. So far. That wasn't too bad. Just seeing if I had anything that healed everybody, but I don't. That's fine. Okay. Okay, you gotta die now. The music's fading out, so that's a signal. Come on! Did you just heal for 500? Or was that me reading the item description? let's see, what else can I do? I don't want to use them, but I'm gonna have to start doing it. Potions. Oh, come on, dude. He's healing for like 2 rounds worth of damage. That's... with him constantly having to heal as well, that's I don't like that. That's a little irritating. Alright, gotta heal again. Ow. I feel like the damage is obscenely high. Oh wow, cock of luck. And I have to spend this entire round getting back MP and HP. Yay. I don't like this fight. He just consistently hits for more than I can heal for, so I'm always having to heal. What's this heal for? Probably not much. No. It's not even really worth it. Oh, please just die. Thank God. That's it, it just ends very abruptly, okay. oh wait, yeah, there we go. So we'll save there. Okay. So there's my little introduction or reintroduction to this game. Hopefully it's not another month before I play it again. If I get any more sick than this, I probably won't be playing because there'll be no point when you can't tell what I'm even saying and my voice is like so yeah. Hopefully I'll play again in a few days if I don't get worse than I am now. Right now my nose is very stuffed up, so it's probably affecting my voice a little bit, I would think. But yeah. See you again real soon, hopefully.